Hello guys, this is Gabitech. The review that I will do today is not exactly technical review, but I find it very good and very convenient to have something like this when you want to travel or go around. This is my beautiful Oakley backpack. Okay, I can't say it's exactly beautiful because it's a little bit, you know, it's not exactly girly color, but this backpack gives you stuff that no other backpack can give you. It has so many specifications. Let's start with the 600D polyester construction of the backpack. It's very durable. 600D polyester is extremely durable material that protects everything that's inside the backpack for extreme conditions. Basically, this backpack is for extreme athletes or people who go climbing or even military warriors that want to go somewhere. You take this backpack with you. It has stuff, as I said, amazing. Okay, there is black color also. It's not only this, but they didn't have available black one. I got it because, for example, in the summer I travel somewhere and I don't want to leave my YouTube channel and all of my tech stuff. That's why I prefer to take the most precious of them with me. And this backpack can take up to 23 kg of stuff inside, which is pretty much a lot. Okay, let's start with the design. First, you see the Eclipse Oakley logo. You see it, right? Then you have these beautiful durable padded shoulder straps that are extra secured with soft pads inside. And here on each one of them, you have easy accessible pocket where you can put your water or your phone. Here again, we notice the Oakley logo. Then you have, when you put it like this, here you have stabilizing sternum clip. Basically, when you put the backpack, let me show you guys how I put the backpack. When you put the backpack nicely on you, okay, here is adjustable. You adjust it because, you know, some people like loose backpacks, some people like extremely tightly. I'm from the second type. You adjust it from here. Here you can see the clip adjustable mechanism, if you can see it. Then, for example, if you want your back to be stable and straight and you're not going like this, you use this sternum clip here. You click it like this. And you adjust a little bit better. And done. We're done to go. Okay, anyway, let's continue with the review because the most important stuff are inside. Here you have convenient gummy handle. You can notice here. And let's open it. Here you can see the main pocket is double zipped. Here how it looks from inside. It's coated with this fabric, which is I would say it's pretty waterproofish because when it leaks water, it doesn't get wet immediately. Then you look from inside how it looks exactly. I know you will ask me what is this tube exactly. Don't worry, that's the most interesting about that bag. In this interior sleeve here, you can notice, we have this aqua hydration bladder with 2 liters. It's 2 liters. 2 liters of Hydra Pack in your backpack. Basically, you get thirsty, you open your bag, and you drink water. I know it looks like a system back in the hospitals, but it's extremely durable and it doesn't break that easy. I mean, even if somebody kicks you from the back, this won't break that easily. There are instructions how to open it and where is the max full line here. Of course, it's good to disinfect this mushtuk here that you take the water when you go around. But you know, a very big problem for you if you go somewhere mountain or somewhere else when you don't have water. And this backpack gives you the solution because bottles take a lot of space. Here is specially designed for the backpack. And that's, I think it makes it tech a little bit because it's all technically invented. Okay, after I showed you the Hydra bladder, where you put here in this special pocket with your tube also, very easy accessible. here inside you can notice one more zip here, and this is special dedicated to shoes pocket. Here you can put your shoes conveniently without damaging any of the gears that you may have inside. It's easily, very easily, you put your shoes here without any problem. It separates from the other gear, as I said. Okay, when you put it like this, the backpack becomes like very tall, and short people like who are maybe 150, 160, it becomes hard for them to carry. You know, I had one friend who was a little bit shorter than me, and when he puts the bag on himself, he looks like, I don't know, his legs are short and he looks pretty ridiculous with that bag. And I told him, don't wear it because you look a little bit ridiculous. Let me wear it. It fits with people with longer legs. No, no offense here, people. It's just a joke. You need to be careful because it can get very heavy, and if you're shorter you should secure it good. You can put nicely all of your gear and clothes in your bag without being concerned that everything will be damaged. About the height of the bag, I forgot to mention that it's around 50 centimeters or even more, like 20.5 inch is the height of the bag, which is pretty a lot, like it's half a meter. It's normal, I mean, yeah, it's big. Two side pockets here again, where you can put your water bottle. Here one pocket and here one more pocket. Everything basically. You can put kisses, whatever you think about. This bag can be like a suitcase for you. But I get it mainly for my tech stuff. Okay, one more thing that I forgot to mention, because if you go in the mountain or something, you need your special mountain gear. Here you have Velcro straps. That you can see them here, exactly here. That gear easily attaches to the Velcro panels and daisy chain webbing. This one here, exactly. You can notice this is the Velcro panel. You have it even here also on the side pockets. And one more pocket, who is specially for stuff that are precious for you and you don't want them to break. Here, basically for eyewear mainly, not here exactly, here. This is a padded pocket. You can notice here they're very soft and nice pads where you can put your sunglasses, or if you wear normal glasses you put them here and you close it without any issues. Nothing will happen to them. I even tried to put very soft food like small cakes here. They didn't get damaged, which is pretty amazing. Then if you don't need this department here, you just put it back and you zip it. It has hole here, so it's breathable, I would say even. Now let's put something inside and let me demonstrate you how it looks and how I wear it. I know I look a little bit like a, I don't know, mountain tourist. I said it's not the most beautiful thing, but what can you say? Quality over beauty. Now let's start putting stuff inside. The first thing I'll put in the bag will be my laptop. What else? If I want to do a little bit construction somewhere, I put my Black & Decker Rotobot. And then my Sennheisers also, because I will need to listen to my music nicely. Okay, good. Now of course we gotta put my cool shoes. Anything else you want to put? Of course, my Mitrolaris headphones. Okay, we put everything. Now we zip it. Now we put my phone here in that good pocket. Because if somebody calls you on the mountain, you gotta have your phone for emergency. And now you pull it to the maximum, and now we put our sterno clip. Here how it looks. I know it doesn't fit my skirt pretty much, but as I said, imagine you're a little bit short, you wouldn't look exactly nice with this backpack. Here how it looks on a person, where it fits. Okay, okay guys, I think that's enough fashion show of my backpack. Thank you very much. And now you go somewhere, you sit. It was a tough walking. You play your music. You choose which headphones to take. You take your stuff. You put your sport shoes and you're good to go. Take the shoes out. Basically, I don't know. I feel like this bag can take the world. You don't want to make this dirty, that's why you remove it. You put the bag down. You open your laptop. And you're good to game wherever you are. Thank you very much, guys, for watching this video. Be sure to like and subscribe. And I totally recommend this product, especially for people who don't like to stay on one place. But be careful. Short people, be careful.